Every traditional sports company is out there analyzing their own data and their opponent's data, and they're scouting using data. And it's extremely important. In esports, it's even more valuable because every single move is calculated and tracked.
Data can have a really big impact in helping the players train and compete, and also help with scouting.
Whenever we would get a data request from either the team or coaches or management, it was always a manual process.
Part of our motivation for developing this game analytics platform was to see how can we apply data science and computer vision to solve this problem and provide that key information in an automated fashion. Microsoft Azure was a clear choice for us because leveraging the cloud was the perfect union to bring together our partnership with Microsoft and help us analyze this data at scale. There were a few Azure services that really struck us as necessary to make this Game Insights platform a success. One was the use of Azure Container Instances, which is essentially a Dockerized compute environment that allows us to use our model at scale. And another was the use of Azure Functions. It can trigger off a series of processes. We primarily chose Postgres as our primary database for storing all the positional information from the Game Insights platform because of the features that it enables for geolocation analysis. We've developed a Power BI dashboard for the Cloud9 team to use each week that helps to present all of these different data sources in one unified way.
Data is a huge part of our daily routine. Beginning of the week, we would just pull up the Microsoft dashboards. Sometimes data catches those little outliers, and we always take those into consideration.
What I gain from the dashboard is this consolidated look. It's mainly focused for me on the team that I'm playing that week. I just look at what they're practicing, and it just helps me be more prepared for the games, and it helps me do it in a quick and efficient manner because it's just all right there.
One of the most exciting features is how easy it will be to add additional models or predictive analytics into the pipeline. So we can develop and train these models and then basically just plug them into the pipeline.
We've made amazing progress already. It's already had an impact on Cloud9 in spring, but I know the best stuff is still yet to come. I want us to be the team that revolutionized esports. I want everyone to be scared when they play us. I want us to be the most prepared, smartest, hardest working team on the planet.